Welcome to Downsview Station, and welcome to the unveiling of the new Toronto Rockets. This order was originally signed over 4 years ago, and today represents the conclusion of that order, originally for 234 cars. As you can see, and as you'll see in a moment when we draw onto the train, this train is a new format of train for Toronto, where it offers one long tube train, very important because it increases our capacity and allows us to add about 8 to 10% capacity, which many of you you'll know that our ridership is surging. We're setting record ridership this year, and we need more capacity as quickly as possible. And when these trains enter revenue service in the first quarter of 2011, they'll add to our capacity on the Yonge University Spadina line, where they will be going. Of also particular note, many of you will remember that the Toronto Transit Commission, back when it placed these orders, required that 50%, up to 50% of labor and products had to be sourced in Canada, representing an important economic boost for people here in Toronto, across Ontario, and as well across Canada. Specifically important, of course, in difficult economic times.
I'm here today on behalf of the Prime Minister and the Government of Canada, and I'm most of all happy to be here today to help unveil the new Toronto Rocket subway cars. Not only can these cars accommodate more passengers than the other ones, they're also energy efficient. Upgrading the fleet with these cars is a very significant step for modernizing the public transit here in the GTA. It's going to expand environmentally friendly options available for transit users, and it's also, as the chairman indicated, going to contribute to the local economy.
Today, we're here to unveil the newest generation of Toronto subway cars that will improve the transit experience for TTC commuters. Minister Ray was saying that when she was traveling to York University, this stop didn't exist, and I think what we're doing is we're creating that experience for the next generation. We've provided significant transit investments to the City of Toronto. The City is utilizing $83.7 million of these previous investments towards the 78 subway cars to be delivered over a period of 2 years. In addition, Ontario has also provided $197 million towards an additional 282 new subway cars that will be delivered to the City of Toronto between 2010 and 2013. These new subway cars will be more reliable, as Commissioner Giambrone said, will allow the TTC to reduce waiting times for commuters, will carry more people, and will improve passenger amenities and accessibility. And I think that's a key point, that this is an accessible transit system. It must be that way, and everything we do going forward has to make our system more and more accessible.
I'm delighted today to be launching the new Toronto Rocket officially. And I'm delighted because, first of all, the new Toronto Rocket is about the continued revitalization of the lifeblood of Toronto, which is the Toronto Transit Commission. It's also about how you can really make progressive change in this city. And we've done that by an extraordinary partnership. As Minister Raitt indicated, her government has supported Toronto in the purchase of these vehicles. In addition, the agreement under which this was funded was actually signed by the previous government. The McGuinty government has supported the purchase of these vehicles. The Toronto Transit Commission has supported these vehicles. City Council has supported these vehicles with a very significant investment among our very large investments in public transit over the past 7 years. And finally, TTC riders and the people of Toronto have been partners, not just in paying for these vehicles, but in designing them. These modern cars will not only increase capacity by nearly 10% because of the design of the cars, when they are fully implemented with automatic train control, the capacity on the Yonge University line will probably increase by 30%. It's a terrific project, and we wouldn't have been able to do it without our partner in Bombardier. The Bombardier plant in Thunder Bay has built all of the subway cars that currently serve the TTC and all of the streetcars that currently serve the TTC. These cars are the highest standards in the world, and in addition, the new Rocket and the new streetcars that are also funded through a partnership between the city and the provincial government will create thousands of well-paid manufacturers manufacturing jobs at the Bombardier plant in Thunder Bay and of parts suppliers all over the GTA. And in the midst of a global recession, it's essential that we keep those jobs Canadian and that we use our significant public investments like this one to create high-quality jobs for Canadians right here at home. That's what this project has done.
Bon Bardier is very proud to be here with all of you today to introduce the new Toronto Rocket Subway Train. It's an honor for me to showcase the state-of-the-art vehicle as they are a great example of the solution that are needed to ensure the environmental and economic concerns that are shaping transportation in our cities. So when these new cars left our Thunder Bay, our employees were proud to sign the name on a banner that read, four simple words, Bon Bardier made in Ontario. Our employees, which some of them are here today, are very dedicated to produce the best effort and best quality to manufacture these high quality products for our fellow Ontarians. We are proud and pleased that the TTC has once again chosen to count on us to deliver high quality and high value subway train for the transit users of Toronto. Thank you.